Show me your vaunted strength, and I shall expose the lie of your fragmented existence. Sorry!
Thank you. What happened?
So it's true. The ice has failed.
Sur Murwar, tell them what you told me.
A short while ago, a claimant paid us a visit. Who enters this hallowed hall? A claimant.
Oh. And here we have the mighty Valigarmata.
A terrifying vitriol. With every awakening, it has seared its ruinous name into the memories of a new generation.
What a good little terror. You've stayed napping right up until the day I needed you.
Explain yourself.
Ooh, it is as they say. Kulul-Jaja caused its magic to run rampant, trapping it in a frozen prison of its own creation.
Clever. Clever.
To unmake it, it would be quite tricky. Two spells must be cast at the exact same moment. A conflagration intense enough to melt the ice, and awakening flame to rekindle the slumbering Vidral's soul. The only ones capable of such harmonious execution would be the heads of reason and resolve.
And the blessed siblings, Bakul, Jaja.
You mustn't!
But I already have. Rise and rage, little terror.
Fire a bit.
Utter madness. Why have you done this?
For the throne, of course.
You unleash calamity for your own gain? Have you any idea how many may die?
Wreak havoc, Valigarmata. Live up to your legend.
A messenger to Tuli Yolol has been dispatched. The Landsguard will send a contingent, I am sure. But there is no telling when they will arrive.
That idiot! This monstrous act is a step too far, even for him!
So, what's the plan?
If we leave the Vidral to others, it will be a massacre. Some might call it the wiser choice, if I don't want to fall behind the competition. But I could never live with myself. And my supporters deserve a better ruler. So that's that. I will stay and fight Vali Yarmanda. This is an enemy so powerful that even my father failed to slay it. Alone, I don't stand a chance. I understand you've no obligation to aid me outside the rite of succession. But for the sake of Urko Pacha and its people, I beg you, join me in this battle.
Far be it from us to abandon a dear comrade in her time of need.
Dear comrades, now, eh? I have to say, it does have a comforting ring to it. Knowing someone has your back makes it easier to do what you have to do.
And what will we do?
One committed to winning the contest above all else would race on ahead.
If you resolve to slay Vali Yarmanda, we'll need to find out where the beast went.
That's what we have you for, old friend.
Inform the Bellu Bellu of the danger. They may need to flee to lower ground.
Thank you.